쿠바 출신 미국 조형 예술가 마리오 페트리레나의 개인전이 애틀랜타 시내 조지아텍 인근에 위치한 샌들러 허드슨 갤러리에서 진행 중입니다. 마리오 페트리레나는 로체스터 공대와 플로리다 주립대를 졸업한 작가로 미국 내 유수의 미술관에서 작품들을 전시한 바 있습니다. 이번 전시회는 This, That, and the Other라는 주제로 알려졌으며 이는 한국어로 이것, 저것입니다. 페트리레나는 자신의 다양한 작품 활동과 자신의 문화적 정체성을 제목으로 풀어냈다고 설명했습니다.
My name is Mario Petrirena. I'm currently showing at Sandler Hudson Gallery in a show titled This, That, and the Other. The show will be up until December the 11th. I'm a Cuban-born artist. It's really difficult to talk about art because it's visual. But my work is informed by my background. Dual cultures. I was raised in a very Cuban household by parents, and that informs who I am from the very beginning. So my work straddles two cultures, and it deals with the complexities of what that means, and it deals with the complexities of what it is to be human. The title was chosen because, to me, this, that encompasses a broad range of things. And the other, when I was younger, in the 70s, people were classified as black, white, or other. And that always stuck with me, that we were not white, we were not black, we were other. And I found that otherness that I felt was encompassed from that classification, and it's kind of stayed with me. And I hopefully, through the very personal point of view that I have, it touches on something that's universal that we all share in common, no matter where you're from. And that's, the need to be loved, the need to be taken care of, the need to be appreciated. And that is always a complex and personal thing that we all have to find our own way. And that's basically what I hope my work does.
샌들러 허드슨 갤러리에서 열리고 있는 마리오 페트리레나 개인전은 12월 11일까지 이어집니다. KTN 뉴스 배준경입니다.